Imagine Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Empowered by the Spirit, September 10th, David. Now these be the last words of David. David the son of Jesse said, And the man who was raised up on high, the anointed of the God of Jacob, and the sweet psalmist of Israel, said, The Spirit of the Lord spake by me, and his word was in my tongue. 2 Samuel 23, verses 1 and 2. Who can measure the results of those years of toil and wandering among the lonely hills? The communion with nature and with God, the care of his flocks, the perils and deliverances, the griefs and joys of his lowly lot, were not only to mold the character of David and to influence his future life, but through the psalms of Israel's sweet singer, they were in all coming ages to kindle love and faith in the hearts of God's people, bringing them nearer to the ever-loving heart of him in whom all his creatures live. David, in the beauty and vigor of his young manhood, was preparing to take a high position with the noblest of the earth. His talents, as precious gifts from God, were employed to extol the glory of the divine giver. His opportunities of contemplation and meditation served to enrich him with that wisdom and piety that made him beloved of God and angels. As he contemplated the perfections of his Creator, clearer conceptions of God opened before his soul. Obscure themes were illuminated, difficulties were made plain, perplexities were harmonized, and each ray of new light called forth fresh bursts of rapture and sweeter anthems of devotion to the glory of God and the Redeemer. The love that moved him, the sorrows that beset him, the triumphs that attended him, were all themes for his active thought, and as he beheld the love of God in all the providences of his life, his heart throbbed with more fervent adoration and gratitude, his voice rung out in a richer melody, his harp was swept with more exultant joy, and the shepherd boy proceeded from strength to strength, from knowledge to knowledge, for the Spirit of the Lord was upon him. Empowered by the Spirit, September 10th.